And here we have the finished version of Guykit 2, version 2.0. He's ready for battle. Well, he's not exactly. I have to attach things to his arms and bits and pieces, but that was the basic construction of Guykit 2.0. So we'll have a look at the back to see how it. You see the wires all sticking out.
How's it going?
Oh, not too bad.
Looking good.
Oh, you see